Welcome back to Final Fantasy X, and today we'll be entering Zanarkand into the dome, and probably all the way to the Chamber of the Faith at the very least, I think.
Journeyer of the Long Road, name yourself.
I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the island of Besaid.
Your eyes, my dear, show me the long road you have traveled. Very good. You have journeyed well. Lady Yunaleska will surely welcome your arrival. Go to her now and bring your guardians with you. Go.
Yes.
All right, already ghost right there. Ghost from the past. We will be moving ahead here a little bit, or not moving ahead, but we will be progressing quite a good ways here.
If it might benefit the future of Spira, I will gladly give my life. It is the highest honor for which a guardian might ask. Use my life, Lady Yokan, and rid Spira of sin.
What was that?
Our predecessors.
She said Lady Yokan, didn't she? Wait. She guarded High Summoner Yokan?
This dome is filled with fireflies. It's like one gigantic sphere. People's thoughts remain here forever.
And what I mean by progress is, like, in the sphere grid, we should be able to acquire level 3 key spheres here from certain monsters. And we are actually... I'm going to take some time to farm level 3 key spheres just so I can move Nomad and Arn forward, and, you know, real soon, probably walk up as well. So, just keep that in mind. You can do however you want, but, yeah, as soon as I show you what monster actually gives those level 3 key spheres, I will, I'll cut until I finish my little farm and then I'll come back. So these right here are what actually gives us the level 3 key spheres. So what you want to do is, you want to hit them with armor break, and then you want to just beat them down, really. But it is going to help out on the level 3 key spheres when it drops them, if you get the overkill. So you definitely want to try to hit for the overkill, don't, like, that way you get more than one per drop. Yeah, so I'm gonna do that. Let's finish out this battle here, and I'll see if I can get at least one. And then I will cut back in once I'm done. It'd also be nice if I could get blitz like here before we go into any further. Wonderful.
Farewell.
Well, no overkill, but let's see if we get a level 3. Level 2. Alright, so drops level 2 and level 3s. Alright, we'll be back once I find well, actually first, I'm gonna run up here and get this chest, and as you can see, if you notice there is a Save sphere in the distance. And then I go move the save sphere. But... let's get through this guy first. God, really is tearing up my team here. Jeez. This farm can take a while as well, but you know, at least it's a reliable way to get the level 3 Easter. Did not mean to do that. That's not good. Alright, let's run away. Alright, and starting here at the save point, I'm going to go on and start my farm, so I'll be back once I'm done. Alright, welcome back, and finally got those level 3 key spheres, and as you can see, I have all of my spear levels gained. You can check the guild for how much difference there is, and I'll show you where I'm kind of at on everybody. So, Arn has moved over onto Nomad's spear grid. Waka is on Arn's spear grid. Nomad is on Orange Spear Grid for right now. He's going to jump over to Waka's, I think. I'm not really sure yet. I might take Nomad down on Orange still, but Waka's going to go up through the end of Orange and then go over to Nomad's. Kamari is still following Lulu's. Lulu or Yuna is on Riku's right now, which I don't think she's going to go that far into Riku's. I think, honestly, I might take her out of Riku's and over to Lulu's as soon as Lulu gets to this double cast ability right here. And I'll just take her over there. Lulu's going to the double cast, and as soon as she's done with double cast, she'll jump over to Yuna's, I think. Either Yuna's or possibly Nomad's for speed. Riku is on Lulu's right now, so she's getting some magic. And Riku is probably going to go from here to level 3 magic, and then I think I'm going to jump her over to Yuna's sphere grid. And this is all assuming I get that far as well. Like, I might beat the game before I get that far, but that's kind of where I'm going right now. So that's where we're at. We're going to move on forward to the next spot. There should be another, and you'll see everybody hits really, really hard right now. So let's, here's how I start this out. And also, Nomad finally gained the Blitz Ace Overdrive, so I'll try to use that actually here. So first we hit this with Armor Break. Walker can now use it. You see, that's really hard. So Swords Play, Blitz Ace. Let's see if I can actually get it off. I don't know if you did or not. So that's Blitz Ace. You see it did a lot of damage.
That's how it's done.
Bit of Seymour backstory. And we're not going to keep fighting here, we're just going to leave from some of these, kind of speed it up a little bit since I've already done plenty of training. Grab that chest over there. Now you see there's a chest below us right there, so be sure you catch, be sure you can get that. Now you see Braska, Arn, and Jack. We'll have a little scene there with them, but first we're going to turn around and go down right here. Grab this chest for level 3 key spirit, which are very good to have if you don't farm for them.
Hey Braska, you don't have to do this.
Thank you for your concern.
Fine, I said my piece.
Well, I haven't. Lord Braska, let us go back. I don't want to see you die.
You knew this was to happen, my friend.
Yes, but I cannot accept it.
Auron, I am honored that you care for me so. But I have come to kill grief itself.
I will defeat sin and lift the veil of sorrow covering Spira. Please understand, Orin.
There was a chest right here, but I guess not. More chests here, though, on the way up. I guess there's only one chest.
Are the trials ahead? Probably. Too. Give me a break. I was expecting, you know, parades and fireworks.
You can ask for them after I defeat Sin.
Okay, so the idea here is you have to light up the floor with the corresponding lights that are on that board. And you can kind of make them out like what they are on the ground. So, and if not, obviously you can just copy me, assuming you're playing along. Let's see, I think maybe this one is probably the blue. Nope. So now they're going to all reset. So, we've got red, and yellow. Maybe some green. Yep. Alright, so I think that one is going to be a white one. The one in the top right is a white one. So, it's got to be this one here, I think. Yep. So we need two blues, two reds, and two greens. And I've already messed up. Alright, let's see. What is this one? Okay, so that's one of the blues. Or no, it's not. Okay, so the blue, they have to all be in the same direction as well. So that one was a white one. This one's a red one here. That one looks like a white square. Let's see, this one looks like one of the green ones. That one is probably a different. It's probably not right. This one looks like the second red one. That one could be a green one out there. I'm not sure. Let's step on it and see. Nope. Dang it. Alright, but we will take this red one. It's fine. Won't hurt anything. Take this red one. Our reds are done. Now we need green. This is a blue. It's a wrong blue, of course. Let's just see here. There's green. Okay, I'll be back when I get it. Finally got it. That was a headache. Keep starting over. Alright, well now I know where most of them are, though, so I'll go on and do the next one. Alright, so that one requires a spear. Let's just start over here then. So this time we need this blue one, we need this red one, let's go on and get the blues out of the way, it's this one here, so now the blues are done, now we just need the reds, that one's a green one. Yep. This is a red one. That was white. This one's red. A white one. So, actually, let's try these, I guess. I'm not really sure. Okay, so that's a red one. That other one's a green one. So I don't want to touch it. So I do need another lower red one, which would be probably this one. Nope. Dang it. Alright, I'll be back. Okay, so I finally found it. It was the one down the bottom right. It was the one that I was missing, so. Start here on this blue one. And we'll take this red one here. Take this blue one. Is not the correct green one, so we don't want to step on it. We will take this red one though. So our blues are done, reds are done. We'll grab this yellow, and then the green one should be this one right here. There, I finally got one first try. we'll start with this blue one. Take this red one. This red one. We don't need that green one, but we do want the red one. So this is a blue one that we don't want, but we do want this blue over here. And now we need the green and another lower red. So the green one is this one here. And the lower red is this one. Okay, so now we need a spear. And the spears are up here on these pedestals. Let's take the Helica spear. Turns the lights out. Not sure which one it's supposed to go in. I guess I got it right. And a Besaid spear. See, if you take these out early, you'll have to do it in the dark. I think the Besaid spear will actually turn the... might turn that monitor off. Or it can't be used. Which makes it, basically impossible, I guess, to do the stuff. Now they put a Besaid spear here, and you want to be sure you use it because you're about to get into a boss battle, if you couldn't guess. Or didn't already know. And it's a little tricky. Like, it's not like overtly hard, it's just a little tricky since it's set up a little differently than the rest of them. So this is the preset's guard. You do have a trigger command, it's move, and you're gonna basically move between the glyphs, and it depends, like, it changes how he can attack you and things like that, so definitely need to keep that in mind. Let's do steel real quick. We do want to move Walker right now. Moving behind. So the precept guard likes to attack whatever is in front of it. Now I can still hit Riku and Nomad, but I think it's an alright location. It won't do as much on that. As you can see there. Spot to Yuna so we can heal up. And yeah, we're doing our swapping here so everybody gets some experience. I guess I should use player a little bit. Mm-hmm. Luckily, looks like she didn't get dessert. Let's hit Kira on Lulu. Swap Arn to Riku. Move that so we can use it. Now Lulu has Berserk, so she'll attack at random, or not at random, but she'll always attack, just a regular attack. We will get that off of her. Alright, so the glyph mine here is dangerous, very dangerous. So what we want to do is we want to move everybody that's on those glyphs off before they explode. It's not going to be that hard to do. We just got to make sure that it's just Kamari coming up. Move Yuna over. Same sense. I think I have to use magic. Same. Actually, no, let's do this. I need the arm. And I want to use special threaten. No. Okay, let's go to Mario. I don't think it'll counterattack. I'm reading the health thing. Attacks all frontal targets when hit. I don't think that means magic. That's fine. And I was gone. Swap her Nomad. Nomad's gonna move faster and hit harder, so that will hopefully even this out a little bit. Get me out of there. Right now, all I want to do is aim. All I'm trying to do right now is avoid attacking because I want Yuna to move. Which I guess I should have used a Phoenix Valley. No, that would have been smarter, but. Oh well. Alright, let's do this. We'll do the Phoenix down on Nomad. Hopefully he'll move before that mine goes off. Stolen, or maybe not. So we're probably using haste right now. I won't be able to move out of here. I need to move. So I'm moving up here. And then Riku will be switched for no one, I guess, since I don't have to heal Yuna. Let's try out the. Maybe it's cures poison silence for the patient. It doesn't cure the result. I can move Nomad out of the way. I can bring in Arm. Actually, no, let's not move Nomad. What I want to do first is. Let's just attack, because it's going to hit Yuna. I should really start using my overdrive. Pretty smart. Got it. Arn's about to get knocked out of it. I'm not doing a lot of attacking. It's like more frustrating than anything, just because it's annoying. Wait. that's good there. Now we're back into attacking rank of them, so if I swap walker, no, let's just leave walker on for right now. Nope, swap walker. Swap him for arm. And a new one will be attack. Nope. Alright, so what I want to do with arm, and I'll just move Bushido, vanishing blade. Probably don't need this that much. Anyways. It doesn't matter now. Should have hit him with holes, that way I'd hold it up here too, darn it.
Yuna, we're here.
The Hall of the Final Summoning.
Go.
Yes.
Alright, and that's where we're going to call it for today, guys. Hope you're enjoying this, and I'll see you in the next one where we go and get the final summoning.